March 24, 2016, Thursday, this female North-spit schnauzer became blind suddenly about last month and couldn't see anything, and she had this big eye ulcer as well as a prolapse eyeball on the right eye. So the solution to prevent rubbing and scratching is to take out the eyeball and then close up the eyelids so that the dog does not feel the pain anymore. So eye injuries in Shih Tzus are quite common because of the protruding eyeballs, and it's very painful, so they do scratch. Both eyes are blind now for some reason, hereditary. Although the dog is only 7 years old. Now, one of the friends suggested euthanasia, which upset the 80-year-old father. But actually, the treatment is enucleation, removal of the eyeball, and close up the upper and lower eyelid so that there isn't a big hole, which the owner thought there was a big hole after taking out the eyeball. But actually, there is no hole, and the dog does recover well after surgery. So the surgery is called enucleation, which is a removal of the eyeball in serious cases like this. Yeah. Toa Payoh Vets, March 24, 2016, Singapore. Surgery will be done soon.